Hello and welcome everyone. Today we will create a MetaMask wallet and connect it to the Sovryn trading app. The following steps will show you how to create your MetaMask wallet. Go to the MetaMask website and download the latest version of the MetaMask wallet extension. At the bottom, we can see the supported browsers for installing the MetaMask wallet. Click on the browser you're using. And add the extension to your browser. Click on Get Started and create a wallet. Click on Agree. Create a password. Confirm the password and accept the terms of use. Click on Create. Reveal your backup phrase and make sure to keep it somewhere safe. Click on Next and enter your secret backup phrase. Click on Confirm. And on All Done. Congrats, you now have created your MetaMask wallet. The next step is to connect to the Sovryn trading app. First, set up the RSK mainnet in your network. Type in the network name, the RPC URL, the chain ID, the currency symbol, and the Block Explorer URL. Hit save and make sure you're switched to the RSK mainnet. In a separate tab, go to the Sovryn trading app. Click the Engage Wallet button on the top right, choose the Browser Wallet option, and then choose MetaMask. Click on Next and connect your wallet. One last tip, if you want to make your MetaMask wallet easily accessible and always visible, you can go to the extensions menu and pin it. I hope this video has helped you. Stay sovereign.